many months you did? No.
It's like 2 months.
Okay, like 2 months.
I've been, that was, and I had to do that shit about at least four or five times. And then all squab, all fisticuffs too. You know what I'm saying?
What
all,
do you mean?
Like all going knuckling up on
the fight.
Like, yeah,
over
fights. Motherfuckers would, you know, was like, because motherfuckers was like, you know, if I was getting a lot of, a lot of motherfuckers still respected, you know what I'm saying? And then he got a-
They knew who you were?
They knew who I was off the rip. It was a mother, man, I had fans up in there. I had big fans up in
there.
That's
what I'm saying, yeah.
But the negative side of that is that somebody ain't gonna like that because motherfuckers is showing me the type of love that they really don't show motherfuckers in the pen, because I was able to, even though the prison is segregated,
right?
They keep that the blacks over here, the whites over here, the Mexicans over here, the southerners over here, the northerners over here, like just like that. But them motherfuckers didn't give a fuck. And when any opportunity that they get, the essays wanted to, whatever the case may be, that the essays rap too. Okay, they want to have a little circle, so I go do a circle over there with them dudes over there, whatever. I might kick it with these motherfuckers over here. And that did become an issue. Like, man, my nigga, you can't be, no, you can't be doing that shit. You can't be fucking with the essays, homie. That's what, homie, like.
Okay. Who was telling you that?
The blacks. Like, nigga, what the fuck is you doing? You got one more time getting caught. You ain't even supposed to be over there. So, you know what I'm saying? What the fuck you doing over there? You trying to kick some shit off? And then it wasn't even like that. But they gave me a pass anyway. But then too many motherfuckers was like, nigga, I don't give a fuck who you is. Nigga, I'll stump you out right now. Okay, let's get it in then. And then, but Flesh, it was one of them things. Yeah, okay, let's see what this nigga do. Bro, I brought up, I was raised fighting like a motherfucker for my life already, which I thank God for. I thank God. Thank you. Thank you for letting me be able to know what it's like to get my ass kicked and learn how to fight.
Facts.
Because they would have fucking mocked you up, period. If you one of the motherfuckers that's not going to stand up, you know, the motherfuckers get at you like that, bro, they'll walk right, smooth over you. But I made that, not develop that rep, like that this nigga's a squabber and he just might stab your ass, so you might want to leave the fuck alone. And that's what I had to deal with. But it-